Nissan has made the Sunny even more convenient to drive with the addition of an automatic transmission. The automatic comes only on the mid-variant Sunny XL priced at 8.5 lakh rupees. There are no significant changes externally in terms of looks, and the only way to differentiate this car is by the Xtronic CVT badge on the boot lid. Otherwise, all the attributes of the Sunny remain. The big change, of course, is visible on the interiors, that of the CVT automatic shifter. Also, this variant gets full keyless entry and push-button ignition as added features, normally only found on the top-end XV variant. The engine is a 1.5-litre petrol, putting out 98 bhp of power and 134 Nm of torque. The automatic transmission has two modes, drive and low, while there's a tiny button on the side that switches it to sport mode. In drive mode, the car picks up quite leisurely, and even if you press the pedal, it gains momentum only after some time. Shift to low, and in this mode, it holds the RPM at a higher range, ideal for climbing hills or coming down slopes. Switching on sport mode changes things slightly, but not so much. It still needs some planning if you want to overtake somebody, as throttle response is not instantaneous. Other attributes of the Sunny remain, such as the humongous space at the rear, although headroom is slightly compromised because of the sloping roof. The boot is spacious. It makes for a great and convenient family car overall.